William W. Meyer & Sons is a world leader in the manufacture of process system components for dry bulk material processing. We offer many engineered solutions for a wide variety of applications. This short film features the Meyer Pneumatic Screw Pump. The Meyer Pneumatic Screw Pump is an airlock designed to feed dry, pulverized material from a gravity feed hopper into a pneumatic conveying line by using a screw auger. It is engineered to perform in extremely abrasive applications that exceed the capabilities of typical dilute phase rotary airlock valves. To begin, the inlet hopper's sloped walls direct the material into the rotating screw. The dry material begins to fill the rotating screw and compresses, forming a seal as it moves through the barrel, as shown here in red. As the check valve swings open, the material is released directly into the airstream and into the dilute phase conveying line. The pneumatic screw pump has many innovative features, including outboard replaceable bearings, replaceable air flush quad seals, and a hard-coated shaft assembly with a replaceable end adapter. The Meyer pneumatic screw pump is the ideal solution for all abrasive applications due to the unique principle of material compression. To learn more about all of our products, please visit us at wmwmeyer.com or call us at 1-800-963-4458.